to find the inverse t distribution, press second variables, and then scroll down to number 4. One more time. To find the inverse t distribution, press second variables, and then scroll down to number 4. Infinity Calc is a place where students can discover helpful resources on graphing calculators, from finding commands to learning how to program on a TI-84. There are also in-depth tutorials and free games to download. You can find more at infinitycalcs.com.